It's been a busy July for us, where the coaching staff's been out recruiting Wednesday through Sunday. This week's the last live recruiting period. All the assistant coaches will all be out in Vegas for the last week of AAU season, and just kind of a state of where our team is right now. The freshmen have done a really good job trying to blend in and learn our terminology and understand what our culture is all about. Our veterans, or our returning guys, have done a great job upholding what our culture is, and all of us understand that we have to increase our productivity from what we've done in the last couple years as far as the off season goes. And then our transfers, there's a group of transfers that sat out last year that are anxious, excited to be, be in uniform this year. And then we have an incoming transfer who's knows he's got a long year of skill development, but he's really looking forward to that. So we've had a great July so far, and we got to keep finishing this summer session up into the first 2 weeks of August.